Texas Governor Sam Brownback announces $44.5 million of cuts to education. The Pittsburg School District is now working to fill that gap. USD 250 officials say they face a $171,000 deficit. The district is now working to better manage its resources and amend its spending plan. Tomorrow they will hold a school board meeting and leaders will discuss improved funding options. The meeting will be held at 6 p.m. at the school board office at 510 Deill Street in Pittsburg. The New